Aww! That was a cheap shot! Another music box. Yeah, for whatever reason, I'm really unstable tonight. I think I might just call it pretty soon. What's happening? Yeah, it looks like I just dropped out and dropped back in again. I don't know. I don't know why this is so... ugh. I'm not running anything else, and I don't know exactly what's going on, why the bitrate is so slow. Yeah, maybe. That's the trouble, I'm not even on Wi-Fi. I'm on regular LAN. almost had a 100, 200, 400. Alright, it seems to have gotten better.
Thank you.
And I outrun the sun again. Ooh, once more, another 5 lives. And that's whistle number 3. Yeah, it's very cavey, wouldn't you think? Rather than cavey, it's pyramidy. Alright, so that's the end of World 2. Now we just have to storm the castle. And now it's one of the ladybug things from Super Mario Bros. 2. Oh, thank heavens, I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here is a letter from the princess. Greetings. You can stomp on your enemies using Kiribo's shoe. I have enclosed a jewel that helps protect you. Uh-oh, don't tell me this is the level with the big fish. This is not the level with the big fish. There will soon be the level with the big fish. Yep, SNES version now. Yeah, this doesn't come until another level that we get the big fish. Hit it just off so I didn't get the 5 up. Woohoo, frog! This is the big fish level! The threat is gone, but not for long. Okay, which door was it? There it is. It's a hammer. Thank you. Alright, have a good night, MJD. Finally managed to get it. Oh well. I think this level, and then I am going to end things off for the evening because honestly, I'm sick and tired of my webcam going out and the stream integrity being crap. We are saving and quitting, and let me check to see who we can raid. Okay, let's see. Why don't we raid Stream 4-star who is playing Rift Tracks the game? So they're playing Rift Tracks the game. If anybody hasn't heard of it, it is basically a version of Use Your Words that is all Rift Tracks fare, and it includes some new jokes from professional comedy writers from the crew of Rift Tracks. So we are going to go ahead and raid them, and I will see you all on Saturday night, permitting, because Saturday's kind of a special day for me, so I will talk to you all later and have a good night.